Today I'm in complete pain. After doing this Wrangler job, I did all of my own stunts. So just be aware of that, people. falling off of cranes and rolling around on the pavement and stuff. You know, I wear my piercings and, you know, and I wear destroyed clothes. I mean, lately, I mean, I'm 46 years old. I'm going to be 47 really soon. And, you know, I like wearing suits sometimes. And, I'm trying to dress up and grow up and be, you know, an adult sometimes. But mostly I dress down. I kind of want to not have an identity. I don't want anybody to put a finger on me and be able to figure me out. So I like to think of clothing as a character. So I just play different characters every day. You know, I use one product. I cover myself in coconut, extra virgin coconut oil. That's what I wear. It's magical. You can wear it over your entire body. I put it in my hair, my skin. It doesn't break you out. It's a very, very light coconut oil. And it's actually a cooking oil. And I wear it. That's my 100% beauty product.